there'll be a lot of buzz and excitement, especially after March 28th when I'm holding that belt. Like I said, I always know what I'm capable of when it comes down to the crunch. I know what I could bring, I know the variation in my game. It's just hard to study, it's hard to come by. I could switch up so many ways. I've never been the one to say, you know, it's going to be this round. But I won't be surprised if I get him out there.